Can't change the wallpaper on your iPhone 8 Plus? No worries. Here are the step-by-step solutions to solve can't change the wallpaper issue on your iPhone. So without wasting any more time, let's get started. Solution 1. Force restart. Press the volume up and down button, then press and hold the power button until the Apple logo appears. If you still have the same issue, use your three fingers. Just tap on your screen with your three fingers. Solution 2. Turn off restriction. Open settings. Scroll down, tap screen time, scroll down, then tap content privacy restrictions, and now turn off content privacy restrictions. After that, check whether your Wi-Fi is enabled or not. If you still have the same issue, then follow the next solution. Solution 3. Check your software update. Before moving on, make sure that your Wi-Fi or internet connection is on. Open settings, scroll down, tap general, then tap software update. If you see software update is available, then update your iPhone software to fix this problem. Solution 4. Reset all settings. Open settings, scroll down, tap general, scroll down, then tap transfer reset iPhone. After that, tap reset. Now tap reset all settings. Then enter the passcode of your iPhone if it wants. Tap reset all settings again. Make sure that by resetting all settings, your settings will be set to default, so make sure to remember your password. After resetting all settings, go ahead and check whether your problem is solved or not. Hopefully, your issue is solved. If you found this video helpful, then drop a like and don't forget to subscribe to our channel. And if you have any kind of questions, then please ask them in the comment section below. Thanks for watching.